Hey, Brisk. Great to have you. Hey, Rabbit. Try redo again. I gotta forget about it. I don't know if I can even do anything. I'm even soft mess up. It's very sensitive, and tonight's gonna be sensitive, and this is gonna be. This is gonna be bad. Well, let's go with Google News, War News, I'm gonna make this but like that. But that'd be, I guess that'd be good and all that, you know. Cause like that, they're gonna be short, you know. Cause, you know, we're gonna have no Windows Live deals, you know. How to do that, I'm not gonna mess with that or whatever. I'm just gonna see what happens, you know. Live update, Iran vows force for revenge after U.S. killed generals. Trying to speak after ordering strike on top Iran general. Dramatic escalation with air strike in Iraq, ABC News. Donald Trump showed restraint and resolve in killing of Iran QASSENSOLE. I-N-A-N-I Q-A-S-S-I-N-S-U-L-E-I-N-A-N-I possibly as killing will unleash chaos S-O-L-E-I-N-I-N-I possibly as death will give Iran renewal L-E-G-I-T-I-N-C-Y. What you need to know about the Australia bushfire. Australia wildfires and pictures. NSW wait nervously ahead. Predict catastrophic fire condition on the week in ABC News. Australia bushfires. RFS Commissioner Shane FITZS. S-I-M-M-O-N-S praise as fire rage. That electric wildfire destroyed hundreds of homes. Fires in electric have grown so big they turn into an unpredictable new weather pattern. Australia's wildfire is still raging. Here what you need to know. Very strike targeting. Correct nothing kills. Dangerous exhalation and severe revenge. The killing response. The war response to the U.S. killing of Iran top general. QASSIMSULEIMANI master at Iran's. INTRIGUE built a Shiite axis of power in the Middle East. Iran condemned U.S. airstrike that kills top commander of Bush. God damn it. Not my day today. Report top Iran general kills in U.S. strike on Baghdad. What the fuck? Not a good day today. Not bad, America just took out a man many considered the woods and one bad guy. What the fuck? Xbox reaction to the killing of Attorney General in this area. For three fears, could Iran attack Spark level 3? No, go to N-E-G-O-T-I-A-T-E, Trump said in 2011 that Obama would start a new war with Iran to get reelected. U.S. oil workers are leaving Iraq Exxon Mobil operations here. Missiles attack hit Baghdad airport today. AMID raising tensions after in Bath. EMBASS attack. U.S. oil workers leave Iraq after air raid. Killer ruins SOLEIMAMI. Iraq militant killed by U.S. work with Iran for decades. Iraqi militant killed by U.S. work with Iran for decades. Rockets charged near U.S. forces at Baghdad airport. European stocks close lower after U.S. airstrikes kills Iranian commanders by tensions. U.S. oil workers leave Iraq after airstrikes on Iranian leader. Obama State Department official blame transfer U.S. EMBASS attack. Trump insists INSISTS Tricon Iranian leader was to stop the war. Iran back protesters storm U.S. EMBASS Y in Iraq. Yeah, when SAC Phil comes back on YouTube. Same, really late, like maybe you said January 20 something. YouTube is YouTube. Subscribe and click notification bell. They're gonna be like, what the fuck? A lot of crazy situations coming, you know, with everything. Now Trump criticized Obama's policy towards Iran. House Representative Dan C. R. E. N. S. H. A. W. slams Democrats. Democrat. Apologize over S O L E I M A N I strike. O P O L D I S. Yes. Selected service system website crashes. AMID question appears of another U.S. military craft. That's gonna suck, too. U.S. to deploy thousands of additional troops to the Middle East. U.S. to send 3,000 more troops to the Middle East following SOLEIMAMI. Death officials. Pentagon to deploy roughly 3,500 more troops in the Middle East. AMID tensions in Iran. U.S. to deploy thousands of troops to the Middle East following SOLEIMAN strike. U.S. sending thousands of Fort Bragg, BRAGG troops to the Middle East response to Iran threat. Pentagon to deploy thousands of troops to the Middle East after troops order strike on Iranian officials. SOLEIMANI killing U.S. deploying 3,000 more troops to the Middle East. I heard that all the time on Channel News 4, you know. I'm just saying. Knife Man and suicide vest shot dead after killing one and stabbing several others at Paris Park. One person killed, two injured at stabbing attack of Paris suburb. You know, terrorists, you know, they've been targeting of, you know, Paris and France. So a lot of terrorist attacks. So I don't know if it's a response or not. But then again, they've been going through a protest, too. Man shot. SFL does a great job talking about that. Man shot dead by French police after fatal stabbing spree near Paris. No, Paris and France, boy. I don't know if that was Paris, you know, somebody drove one of the big trucks or vans through the crowd or not. Attacker killed in France, having stabbing 4 people. Paris stabbing 4 injured after man. Explosive. Vest goes on a rampage in Villejuif. French police fatal shoot van near Paris after a fatal stop. Well, that's the only person died who stabbed me. Fuck him. I thought he might have killed somebody. If it's just him. Fuck him. NYC on heightened terror alert after Iranian commander killing. New York, Los Angeles increased security after U.S. airstrikes kills top Iranian general. Channel News is talking about the gas prices went up hot, too. So. New York City takes extra measure after U.S. They're trying to kill our Iranian commander. I'm just saying, bad day. That's why my stomach is feeling like shit. How Iran can endanger New York. What the NYPD is guarding against now. NEBLASIO NYPD on high alert preparing for a search firm in the hill. DEBLASIO hints New Yorkers may face subway bag checks after death of an injury. Killing a top Iranian military leader was a whack for tap move. Turkey Parliament approves military deployment to Libya. Trump wants Turkey, ERDOGAN, against military intervention in Libya. Turkey Parliament authorized troop deployment to Libya as proxy war escalates. That's the saying, they gotta do it here. They're with Iran, so. Turkey less legal ground for deploying troops to Libya. Turkey Parliament authorized sending troops to fight in Libya. Turkey Parliament approves sending troops to Libya in support of UN backing government. Grim SOLEIMANI was ORCHESTRATING chaos, trying to neutralize future attack. Word view NETANYAHU. After a minute, what's that guy doing? Senator Moran, the surprise boy at S37 Max, RECERTIFICAT, when it's taken so long. United Methodist Church is expected to split over gay marriage. FRACTURING, the nation's third largest. DENOMINATON. New York anti-Semitic attacks. Conspiracy theories behind anti-Semitic minute violence in New York. It's not just New York. Anti-Jewish attack are parts of waves of more violent crimes. Not blaming Jews for anti-Semitic. How about writer make anti-Semitic comment to a woman in Brooklyn? Greater tolerance for intolerance. Why are anti-Semitic hate crimes on the rise? Facing anti-Semitic violence on the same days. Alright, a period to hate. Readers sound off on anti-Semitic TV's first and transmitted. One stabbed to death at fast food restaurant. Texas stabbing, at least one dead, 300 more. Sure is. One dead, at least 300. Austin retail district stabbing spree. Governor Greg ABBOTT on stabbing suspects. I bet we'll learn that the killer was a homeless man. FBI's in custody following the stabbing incident that left one dead in ULTI-PLE. Missing hiker at Grand Canyon National Park found alive after 11 days. Inmates killed in past week in violence plague Mississippi prisons. Mississippi may become fifth killed inside the state prison this week. Fifth inmate killed in more violence than Mississippi prison inmate killed in a fight at PARCHMAN. Families of Mississippi prisoners concerned about safety after recent strains of violence. Then South men killed in violence inside Mississippi prison states official released new information on disturbance. These are trying times. MDOC chief says prisons on lockdown after further fight. Okay. Craziness. I gotta be careful too. Oh, I gotta look through here. Ugh. I don't know what I'm gonna do. What should I do? So yeah, heat blanket on, heat blanket, regular blanket. So my girlfriend Chappie Ketchelin loved herself a long time. The heat blanket was two. It's one brown one and Barnes and Noble. So, the internet on the phone. Probably shouldn't have done that, but I don't know, it was crazy. So, the PlayStation 3 college football, 22, I think I said that, I don't think I knew. To beat TUSLA. Northern Dame Fire Irish won 2-4 to state. I don't know if Texas and Texas A&M better or not. Alabama, UNLVL Rebels Las Vegas. They're good. Penn State, Big Ten, Big Ten, Big Cal, Golden Bears, Pac-10. Wisconsin there. They got one or two. Well, I think at least one, because I think Michigan beat them. I hope this is going to be fun. It is sensitive today. Because we're going to go across something. Back and check about other stuff too. So Ohio Bobcats 76 versus Nevada from the famous Iowa Potato Bowl. 30-21 close game, very game. 9-point game. Ohio Bobcats. They win the famous Iowa Potato Bowl and they play triple option. Indiana 8-5 versus Tennessee, 8-5 Texas Tech Gator Bowl 22-23 close game, really good game, one play game. Tennessee, they won the Texas Tech Gator Bowl. Okay, yeah, very good. So my golf chat schedule will went there early. To get the charter of Bogger of QVC, they've done weightless, but they have a cheaper one, QVC Big Deal, too, and the Halo Boat. I like the Halo Boat because, you know, I can have my blanket, sheet blanket, don't know the cord, plug it right there, and I can have this here. I've been doing this, you know, like the Black Web. You know, Walmart, you know, like, cause like that charger, the Halo one, you got three pieces, you know. Fuck you, iPhone, Android 5. Probably the reason I didn't get links and stuff above and stuff that, you know, do. But, moving on. But, you know, it's this, you know, silver. Heavy, you know, still big. No. But she took that over. I have two, need to be charged. So. But, second kicker's four. I finished the good boys. You should be using one need to be these dots only. Second kicker's four. I guess. Second. Sharkin's crazy as fuck. Crazy as fuck. It's like, wow. It's like, it's crazy. You know? I don't know. But, you know, I guess of the friends, it's like the heirs, you know, like the decades and stuff that I was thinking of mine and stuff that, you know, would do. That's the thing about this. not the 2000s, the 2010s, that is more like that, you know, than like the goods and ups and downs, but then again, you know, yeah. But it's like that because it's sad because, you know, the good book, you know, the main good book and all the above. Well, they broke apart, you know, kind of off the middle and the end of the movie. So I shot it like fuck, you know. Yeah. Because, you know, there's a lot of crying of it, you know, stuff like that, you know what I do. A lot of heartbreak, you know. It's like that. Because that's what happened, you know, all the friends, you know, and that's what the 2010s of the decade of, well, I guess, probably not bad, because, you know, before Illinois broke apart, there's a lot of stuff, you know, controversial at its best, you know. MTD and Jamie McCaster, yeah, I'm your pancake guy. And we'll follow the above, you know, separate, different ways, and you know how we do. It's like that, I can understand of that, because, you know, yeah. But, I don't know. It's just crazy. And it's like that, you know, all the, from Steph Rogan. Part of it, you know, new, there's gotta be new comedy productions, you know, probably others, I guess, probably back in the day or whatever, however, but, you know, cause of the focus of the main of it, you know, it would be like, the first of the comedy productions of this kind of movie was Superbad, you know, more, that's kind of like, teenagers, high schools, I guess, you know how it would do, or something like that. Because you have Emma Stone, bloop, becoming the biggest actresses of all time. But she did the Zombie 2 movie, but people love, they're so long time, Zombieland 1 and 2. But that's the same, you know. Well, the help. La La Land, but you know, many, many more, you know, tons more, you know, you got Jonah Hill, on that level, but not, then you have, forgot the other one, then you have the other one, Nick Lovin, actor, yeah, Kick-Ass 1 and 2, that movie's badass, Kick-Ass. Love myself all the time. YouTube. All the emojis. Gotta be 18 spots only. But like that, I guess it could have been beyond her V, or they was older and stuff like that. They have to, you know how we do. Gotta be a part of that too, new comedies. Comedy productions and all the above, you know how we do. You know. Just like that, you have that, you know, Adam Sandler, Happy Madison Productions. This was, like, all of that new generation of the, you know, new album, new fleet. And Booksmart, I'd be a part of it, and I was like that. But, you know, two females of the teenagers and stuff like that. And, like, the good boys, kids, boys, and stuff like that. So a lot, you know, I don't know, you know, yeah. It's like that, you know, I don't know. Oh, shocker, it's a bright fuck, you know. But like Superbad, I guess, I don't know, people love that, I guess, you know, we do Booksmart, you know, like that, you know, what we do. People really like that one, and they like it more. But the good boys, you know, I think, you know, just YouTube is unique to one. If you 18 adults only, comment down below. That's again. Yeah. So my dad came, took three movies. We'll go check the other one. Knock out the Char Brown movies, the Peanuts, those movies. From 60s, 70s. So three movies. I'm gonna try get the Joker. Surely be Dementia Films. Queen Tino, Brad Pitt, Leonardo DiCaprio, Once Upon a Time Hollywood. Later will be Adam Family cartoon. So. I don't know. I say one more old Charlie Brown Peanut movie. I say one old on the safe saying. Like that, who knows? It's like Black Christmas. The first remake new one. Just for DVD. It's unrated. But I probably... Now, I want to do the first one, then I can go to that one. Because I did the original. I did the original already. So, yeah. So, Disney Plus, YouTubers, but I did the first one. I saw the baby Yoda. Yoda left and right. People run Star Wars. Some movies and movies here in this. M-A-N-D-A-L-O-R-I-A-N. Four kickass on the tooth. We know about that. Okay, we're gonna dig in here. I'm gonna risk a lot of stuff. Exclusive. YouTube dogs don't even know about the exclusive. We're doing it again. I'm gonna come here. $18 in my debit card. Rockstar Thermal Tropical Fire 2. Excited. It's a Neil Blast on that, you know, exclusive AM, PM. We're gonna go with Nevada, Las Vegas, you know how we do. But just that, California, all that and stuff. That. New Monster Ring. Gotta be some monsters, they're gonna be good. But it's on eBay PayPal. $26. But I've got the change bar here, it's $18. It's $10 shipping USPS two through 3 days day. PRITY mil $8. No tax. So thank you very much for exclusive energy. Subscribe, click notification bell, T-Base Reviews, number one energy product reviewer. Wasn't for him, I wouldn't meet exclusive. So yeah, excited. This look cool. I hope it's a good one. So yeah. So I go. I gotta come, okay. Gotta go Amazon. See when the jeans. Say January 15th. So I'm excited. That's eBay, PayPal. So yeah. I got $43, right? So I think I'd be able to. Let's go here real quick, and we can be done with that for a little while. So I'm excited about all of that. Unfortunately, but yeah, that's fine indeed. I'll deal with that later. Let's see how much money we have. So one should have been funny. I have $332.21. 43, 26, $43 some change, 42 some change. Got a Google Play, man. But yeah, very sensitive, it's not. I don't know. I don't think that would shut off wrong. Because it's live, you know. I guess you can do whatever, maybe. I don't know. Who knew? I think the only time it shut off if you have internet problems too late or whatever. Like, you exit, I don't think you save it, or you don't do it properly or whatever. Or you done it or whatever, you can't go back or something like that. Oh, good sucks, bro. I think I got a lure, but they bugging me. Okay, I guess I get that one handled bolt, because I don't know if I could put my phone on it, but here, yeah, I don't know if that's just my girlfriend travel sketch one. She got supposed to be a small phone, Samsung Galaxy S8. So, need a Google Pixel. Not everybody, I don't know what be the right age. I know kids shouldn't have all that technology and social media. Okay. Well, that's the saying about that. I get when you're driving 16 years old. Because I know, I understand about that, you know, distractions. But then again, because that's the saying about that, you know. It's like all that, you know. It's like me, you know. What's the saying about that? Well, my brief period of driving it, I know there was a smartphone, but I don't know if I had a cell phone or whatever. I don't think there was any texting, I don't think, so that's insane. 33 years old. Holy hook, you know. That's insane about that. You'd be doing money. Crazy. But like that, you know, stranded, you know. But that's the beauty of Hail Boat, you know, like that. All drivers need that. Yeah. But that said, he even jumpstart a boat, lawnmower, any vehicle. But like, even like that, you know, stranded, you know. They don't have no halo boats, you know. But that's the saying about that. I run out of gas, hey, well, boats, you know, that's just, you run out of gas, you know, that's when your vehicle don't start, you know, run out of gas, you know, that'll do. That's the saying about it. I think I go start with age of 16, you know, because that's the saying about that. It's like that, if a parent had a kid, you know. Yeah. It's like that, you know. Even like, you know, kidnapping, you know. Yeah, yeah. Females and girls, indeed, you know. That, you know, people are crazy, you know. And you got smartphones, tracker, you know, do. Making whatever, however. Hide their phone or blood track and they can find them. Man. Whew, I get parents. If you think about it, parents should be paid, because that's the most toughest and strong. Like me, I'm not gonna get it and gasp it ever. You know how we do. But just thinking about all and above, you know how we do. What if and the worst of the worst. Whew, boy, I don't wish the hell on nobody. And so, yeah. Like that, you know. That's the saying about that, you know, with smartphones, they can set up a tracker, you know how we do. Yeah. Well, it's like that, you know, that's for just, you know, a vehicle, you know, to start a vehicle, run out of gas and oil and stuff like that, you know how we do. Yeah. And then to get, you know, tickets or wrecks and all the above, accidents and incidents and stuff like that, you know. That's insane. I know all the distraction and all the above, but boy. Yeah. I don't know where I was going with that, you know. But yeah. So yeah. But my dad came. So went to Fort Illinois Walmart, got butter bread. Got, you know, more ink, need that, you know how we do. Right now. Then did papers. I put the ink there. Definitely need ink. So yeah, went to Mach 1 and 2 Mountain Dew, 2 Nas Regular Pop, went to Subway, I think that would make sense, went potato soup, ass, should go to jail, bitch would be crazy, and we have bad workers, it's like that, you know, worker, we got new gloves for him, I don't see Washington's, I don't wash him a lot, well, you know, we do, but yeah, they catch a game in Kentucky, said, food poisoning, if I've been there, done that, so, yeah. Pooped twice. Blue poop, SCMP Films, Mr. Gore Worms. Yeah. So, yeah. I can't even do pizza. And the trash went through good, you know. I know I'm going to try to get you one middle sister going. It's like that tomorrow, saying Illinois. Gotta be it. Well, that's the same, you know. I got a few SARS, but, you know. I spilled water. I didn't start at the very start. But I didn't know. It was like 2 or 3 minutes of that. There's nothing right there. I don't get it. I was choking up. Guess not, should eat sausage spaghetti. After where you hook my dad come. What was it? It was Thursday. My dad wanted me to go for him the prices, cash of $50. No. I didn't want to do that, you know. I didn't want to do it today, you know, playing the ink, you know, whatever. However, yeah. I didn't want to do that. But I did do that. I didn't want to do that. It's for Illinois. DiMaggio's can't do a 50 for Illinois Pizza, for Illinois Casey's, not even for Illinois Pizza Pit. Well, that should be closed. It'd be like for Illinois DiMaggio's, maybe closed because it never opened. There was still a problem. Okay, it'll be just crazy. You know, for Illinois DQ Dairy Queen. Still a problem, but I got a large Oreo cookie jar. Oreo. And cookie dough, but like, let's go with casual gamer Reed, you know, this challenge he loved himself a long time, cheesecakes, the honey buns, his favorite is Edwards, then you have Jell-O, an old baked Oreo cheesecake, and the Baker had an Oreo Pycrest and, you know, Junior Cheesecake Challenge, QVC, and said all about pumpkin crazy. What about Oreo crazy then? 50th anniversary of the moon landing. That was last year. Zero gravity, blizzard, large, blue sprinkles, Oreo, con king, second screen, four kick ass, and Sour Patch. The blizzards, okay, the blizzard. Sarcast. Peeps, trying to front, and blizzard, peeps, and mint, even mint, brownie, peanut butter, marshmallow, so yeah. Sour Patch Kid, you know. But that's one of my favorite blizzards. My Grumpy Chop Sketch 1 blizzard is Cookie Dough. I saw some Love or something with Cookie Dough. Great Valley. Did catch it? No. Oh, we had a challenge for a casual game read Kentucky Great Valley Eggnog. Ice cream. I don't know if you did that or not. There's a Cookie Dough. There's a lot of mint. I thought there might be a butterscotch or something kind of different or unique or weird. But my girl child is getting one. Her favorite snack is her Great Value pumpkin. No, I mean peanut butter cream pie. Don't like the chocolate. I guess the crust. Because the crust is regular. Chocolate don't make sense. You know, shit. I curl. You know, you can pick them off. And the crust is regular. I guess that's probably be too whatever. I prefer radical, crazy, a peanut butter crust. But you can have Oreo crust. She said my peppermint, all day peppermint, pie Great Value is Oreo crust, chocolate crust, graham cracker crust. But even that of the challenge of the pies. Because he loved them so long time in Great Values. No frozen. My dad did, and then he said the frozen stuff better than that. So yeah. And you got, now I might gotta go to the oven. Of Great Value. Brownie. Guys, I said brownie crazy. That, right? Brownie pie. It's like caramel walnuts. And you have pumpkin cream spice pie. I don't know if they're gonna have that anymore. Lemon meringue pie, so that's good for kids, but it won't be out of here. It's good. I'm not going to be there. Lovely people. YouTube is YouTube one. Lovely people. Good mother's there. YouTube video. So I guess if really talk about that, all of his videos, and the Star Wars guy, understand, I didn't like it, but I wanted to show a long time ago back today, Mother's Day, for my mom, my grandma, my mom, and my little sister, and my grandma, love it, they all love it, and my grandma, YouTubers, assuming, the best people. Grandparents, my grandma, grandpa, oh my god, the best. All my family that passed away. My dogs. Bass and Beagle, Fred, Freddy, Fred the dog. Full Chow, Pokey. German, Australia, probably Australian Shepherd, the Chow, Brownie, and Blackie. My dad saved Brownie's life. And man, Brownie. Did the unthinkable. Outliving. That's something. Yeah. Crazy. But let's move on. So yeah. Think I gonna get it, and it's like, 3 p.m. tomorrow, oh my god. Hope I get through the stomach issue. Really fuck up. sauce and spaghetti. Probably gonna throw away most majority of it. Should have done that. I'm gonna go for shop sketch one and put it on white bread. You know, steak. I guess they have to heat the steak. I don't know. Weird about stuff. Shredded cheese, mayonnaise. Hope with that. Probably the white bread. I don't know. I don't know how a Whopper or anything else would be good. Then it had potato soup. Yeah, I don't know. I was pretty sick. My dad came. Well, I was good anyway, because, yeah, I would, you know, I don't know. Can't get a hold of my little sister, you know. My mom posted this. Said my girlfriend had to catch one at a light in the mill. I don't know, money or whatever, something for Christmas. She got a Christmas present. Love it. So, yeah. Because, you know, I guess today is my girlfriend's catching nieces, oldest niece's birthday. And we're going to have this. We're in a Pittsburgh business. I think so. I don't know why. I don't need that. So, we'll go check sketch one. My niece's birthday, January 17th. My niece's is 18. January 20th, Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
Ugh, so sick.
I hate to do that, but I'm not gonna do it again. Oh, God. I just can't imagine it's just because it's hot and spicy there and pizza. Morris's birthday is February 1st. Yeah, V-Day Valentine Day, February 14th. You know, February 1st is President's Day. My birthday, February 19th, that's on a Wednesday. Rihanna's birthday. Rihanna's sister's birthday is Monday the 24th. Yeah. And like February 17th, President Day, my dad and his new wife, they're off. Alright, YouTubers and YouTube land back in action. I'm gonna hurry. Because my golf shack special one. Little sister, husband, was, but I don't know, nephew there or what. Oh, God. What a shit show. Yeah, what a time. Gonna be interesting. I've been there before, Samuel and Bowen Alley, for, local trap sketch one. Yeah. I think he may be on his cousin, so yeah. My girl's got to catch one, gotta figure out what movie she wanna do, PlayStation Network for $50. Let's do promoting. Probably should have done this, because I wouldn't spill water on the phone. Monday through Friday days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Monday through Friday days, NBC. YouTube and YouTube and NBA TV stalls only. 4 hours. Last season, Netflix. YouTube and YouTube going. Go for it. Then we at January 16th. MTD. Jamie Callister, Chris. Damn you, big guy. The voice. But January 16th, Thursday. Legacy Season 2. Thursday night, CW. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is doing one. Maybe YouTube dots only. So YouTube is doing one. Main important stuff you gotta be 18 is also. I feel like the Purge's movies, we got The Purge Season 1 and 2, HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass. Season 2, I think it was, you know, $24.98. I did both. PlayStation Downward Store on my PlayStation 4. Unrated and real version of Winter, but YouTube is one who must be 18 is also. And you like horror movie TV shows. Then we go with YouTubers, you told me you gotta be 18 plus on iTunes, right? Yeah, if you like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, minority, small percent will read the books. If you like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies. You know, season. Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, HD High Definition, Blu-ray Season Pass. You know, like that $12.99, Season 2, type that out, and I would do like Wolf Creek 1 on Raiden and I and Tunes on the movie section, go TV section, for the TV shows and all the above. Because I got, you know, years ago on Amazon, a long time ago, Wolf Creek 1 on Raiden. So just do that. You know, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass on iTunes. Unrated. The real version. They went there. YouTubers, you told me they gotta be 18 stops only. If you like Wolf Creek 1 and 2, small percent, minority, gonna read the book. I guess it's first was a book. If you like horror movie TV shows, and it got, you know, on the movie after, you know. Hey, if you YouTubers in were like foreign horror movies and like Australian horror movies, but YouTubers in it's only main thing got to be 18 dollars on. Hopefully The Purge 3 will be back this year, September and October, the fall and all that stuff. Oh, and I hope Legacy 2 will be renewed for Season 3. But we're going to get The Purge movie, a Saw movie, Halloween, hopefully Shirley B. Dimension Films, Jamie Lee Curtis, Michael Myers, Ron Turn, Luke Jordan, Escape Room 2, I always forget about that one. Oh. Love my film a long time before I said so. That's gonna be exciting. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. What do you think? What the are Ren saying to do? Say Trump should have done it or not? YouTubers, comment down below, should I do that with ice cream? You know, should I do that? You know, get eggnog, or get candy cane, or peppermint, or whatever, however. You know, get all kinds of ice creams. Great value. I don't know if they would have unicorn or not. Yeah. I know they're gonna have all kinds of. That'd be with all kinds of other movies. I just, you know, see what Great Valley have to offer. All that's the same for Illinois. I'm on Walmart, man. They have tons of ice cream. Tons. That's what they probably most focus is. Was a whole row of stuff. Tons and all. Pie's a little better, you know, dude. Well, I wonder if I should get a holiday peppermint pie. I don't know. Probably for Illinois Deaky Dairy Queen. Say goodbye. I don't see it. I was on the phone. Probably gone. I'm probably not going to go there and mess with that. But YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. $82 on, should I do the eBay PayPal? Exclusive AM, PM, West Coast, Nevada, Las Vegas, and California, and all that, you know, exclusive, you know, gotta see what you're gonna do. Let me know about Monster and Monster Rain. So yeah. And what about Java Monster if you ate the DOS only, that new one? Oat milk or whatever. No, oat farmers or whatever. Cause Mach 21 happened, so. I was first it was exclusive to Speedway. That hashtag Rockstar one. Was that per zero? That was exclusive. I don't know, is it still there? I was one of the worst energy drinks of all time purchase. I know TPX left this, so I'm not saying that's one of his favorites. It's like I have a good feeling Monster are gonna do Ultra. They're not done with that series and segments and they're not done with that interview. Like, I think a lot of people love themselves in that interview too. Playing the Nutter Monster Rain. That Mango Manic and Driver Semi. I don't know why they did that. Because Nutter Cot came to me. I don't know. Oh yeah, Catcher Game Rain. All the verses. I guess it's over. Damn. I know. YouTube is YouTube one. Sorry, apologize. And, I don't know about Sunday. I mean Saturday. So I don't know about that. Well, it's like that. I don't know where, you know, the presents at for, you know, what my girlfriend suggestion when Grandma did with the nieces. So, I don't know. I really suck. Had to make poop twice. Should have said, yeah. SMP Films and Save Core Homes. Okay. Hope it's over. But, not gonna get up. Bitch out, my girlfriend, teacher, and younger sister. Me and my little sister. That gonna suck. So, yeah. Yeah. So, see what happens. So, while on the Red State Update Patreon podcast, said I'd be back January 6th. I actually feel like January 6th. Well, it can be 26th on Sunday, Monday through Thursday. But January 6th, you know, that's Monday. That's New America Got Talent. Sorry about that. That's a joke. Like I said, yeah. Fuck, okay, team or not. Fuck my content and fuck the balls. So yeah. So it's gonna be interesting. That's something. I'm gonna go with portable chargers, so that's pretty something, that's awesome. I like the Halo bolts. That's probably what the difference. I think one's One, you could put a phone. I don't know which one. Oh yeah, I was talking about Google Pixel 1, 2, 3, and 4. My girlfriend tried to get you one. She needed that more than ever. Google Pixel 1, 2, 3, 4. Even one, she will go the distance because she can't do shit with her phone. It's weird. Shocked the crazy fuck. Samsung Galaxy S8. I don't know. iPhone 5 and Apples and Macs and all that. Fuck 'em. Had that, you know, links would be there. That would be a good backup. I get the iPhone 5, you know, it's all ready. But then again, my dad needed that, so yeah. So he gave me, you know, Nexus 5X. That would be the perfect one if the update don't kill it, because the last time it did, and the red blinking lights thing, you know, death. It's like that sunbeam heat blink with that block thing. The other one, cut, scissors, need to keep receive, which I subscribe, and went through good. It was that throne. But that's just a perfect. I love the color. Love it so good. It's like that, you know. I didn't get that. Well, it's like that one, so. It'd be me, because like that, yeah, it's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be good and perfect and all that, so. So, hers is gonna laugh, you know. It doesn't give a shit about that, but it definitely will, because me, I always have 10. I'm happy for her. Got her two tips today. Yeah. Got her mom's shoes. I don't know about them. Some one shoes, you know, she want me to wash, I guess. I gotta do double laundry. But I gotta do that somehow, because I gotta do everything together. I gotta get black jeans. That's the saying about that. I don't know. But they're one good Lee Rider. It's not the one in the closet of Walmart.com. I say FedEx. I don't get that. Then you have the Wranglers. What's that? Was that UPS? I think that was UPS and Wranglers. But I don't think so, but I guess it could. I'm not going to risk it. I don't know what's going on. Well, I'm not going to go out there like that. I'll be out or whatever. Well, maybe I can stay. But well, I'll go check the kitchen with grandma when we go, yeah. I don't know, I was doing the bowling, boy. You do please tell me in the comment down below, you good bowler. Man, I was bad, my go check the kitchen 1-1. I don't know if I played against anybody else, but boy, she dominant. But me, you know. I don't know if I was ever a good bowler, really. Yeah, track, cross country, great. Play good at baseball and basketball. Baseball was more of mine and stuff like that. And video games. The All the God of Wars, YouTube ET21, and for mature agents, also only prototype. And Infinite. Surely PlayStation 5. Oh yeah, I come this year, but it's fine. Oh yeah, what about that? Golf, Godfall, I don't know. But like that, you gotta know, there gotta be a God of War PlayStation 5. But Infamous, it was two, because I got the bundle, because the bundle was the second son. The first one, two of them on the PlayStation 4. So I don't know, maybe I got a broken one, because you move it, but, you know, all the dead saying right there. If not, it just kind of, it goes beep, 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 beep. Well, video games, yeah, they do the same thing like movies. Because First Light, I think, you play that first and Second Light, I believe. Second Light. But man, hard as I can explain how I'm being all that. Learn myself a long time. Infamous. Prototype, probably not. But Infamous should. They done two. God of War, they did one. I don't know what I'm doing. Probably give my dad iTunes card so he'll give me $50. Or let me keep the $25 take a check. I don't know. My dad, his wife loved herself a long time. My counselor, is it Eugene McAllister? I looked it up. It's Deli. What the fuck? My dad. Do not like me. TJ Fridays. I've never been there. I don't know. Big Town Big City FM Illinois. Me. I'd be awesome if Long Texas States or whatever you call that place, but it's Jay McAllister and Jeremy Pickett got there too. McAllister of Deli Big Town Big City FM Illinois took the place of it. Jay McAllister and Jeremy Pickett. Working together, what the fuck? Joking, guys. Joking. But, me, I love myself a long time. Denny's, Hardee's, I don't know if they even have them on Tribeca. My Hardee's is same old. Culver's, like the fish underies. I'm a grocery job sketching my grandma with bread and all. Sweet potato fries, I guess, could be a sport, kick ass. Like the steak and shake would be healthy and crunch. Oh man, the sriracha, the sweet pepper, Jamaica jerk, and did that, I think, last night. Nacho tuber, nacho cheese with jalapenos. Yeah, bear size burger, nasty. I don't know if I did the pizza burger. I got the, that's the royal burger. And Pen Express. That Mexican is crazy fucking. I don't know. Yeah, he's good watching so much of that. My girl tried to catch one on John Silver's. The DK Dairy Queen I could get in KFC get chicken waffles. I don't know. Well, I did text her. She can let me know. Probably something going on. I don't know what to do. Oh well, I don't know. So yeah, you should be YouTubing. Comment down below. What do you think about college? Both. The playoffs and the national championship. And people, you got a lot of different opinions, but like my dad, favorite people. The Burrows, LSU, Tigers, our quarterback, you know. It won't be a contest, it'll be a blowout. Right? A quarterback is on to the game. Unbeatable, I guess. Clemson's Tigers, you know, they won all their games, too. So, haven't got beat yet. So, So I am excited about that. Thanks through the mill. I think eBay PayPal said that too. But monster, whatever monster is it, and monster rain be a while. Exclusive, don't know if you're gonna get that. Rockstar, thermal, Neo Blast. Maybe a PayPal have that. It'd be $26 for two. So yeah. So YouTubers in YouTube land, subscribe, click notification bell, Red State update. YouTube Patreon, Red State update, YouTube podcast. Then $5 for Red State update, Patreon podcast. Like that, probably do either credit card or debit card. You would assume PayPal and all that, the safest and all that, the best way, and scared and stuff, all that. I don't know what's going on. I can't do that. So, either credit card or debit card. I don't know if there's any other way to do it. But, me doing a debit card, that's what I did with exclusive energy. I don't know what's the deal with PayPal. Crazy. Weird. What's going on? I have plenty of money. You know, because New Year's Day, but same time New Year's Eve day, December 1st, I think. New Year's Day, everything closed. That's when we start of my new payment. Not much, $402. Don't get it. Because everything paid off. Well, that'd be coming up, but $6.99 didn't cost. So, yeah. Tropical fire. They're just crazy and all above. The juices aren't there. No, I think I told them. I gotta do them. Hopefully the monsters are good. I have a great good feeling. Ultra, so they've been all successor for the black cherry. I did it's on YouTube, and the red one that could have been a cranberry. Yeah, I bet cranberry or raspberry. If it was strawberry, it would be pink. I don't think they did pink. Maybe they're gonna do pink. It gotta be strawberry. It's red, so it gotta be cranberry, raspberry. I bet cranberry. Not good. The rest was good, you know. I say yellow gone. T-Pex reviews, I say that's his favorite. Yellow, citron. That was a good one. That was cool. I love that one. Orange, like orange juice. Morning sunrise or something. It was all good. Hated the red and hated the black, but I think it's on YouTube, it's like that, you know.
We will see how it's good,
but it might be something else. I don't know, what they need to do, like a monster situation, like Cuban Limonum. That was so crazy. Even Monster Angel Brew, the glass bottle, the can, like, Monster Dub Edition, Red Original, and Monster Import. Answer it on your source, or whatever. Drink, you're getting drunk. Who knows? But she can do that, you know. That's with Illinois, you know. Marijuana, pot, cannabis, you know, weed, whatever, however. And all the Bulls and the Brownies and stuff that, you know, we do at the home, you know. She's 38, you know, older than me, like, 5 or 6, you know. So there you go, you know. Yeah, a lot of debate, you know. Like me, I'm in the clay. Like that, yeah. Brownie and all that. Yeah. I wish, like, MTD says, you know. What was I talking about? I forgot what I was talking about. I don't know what. Oh yeah, sleeping. Yeah. Yeah. So yeah. This is awesome, man. Incredible. Trick is just put it somewhere, leave your phone. Leave your phone. So I would figure. Well, she can do that, you know. Like that, do at your house, you know, doing a home in the built, you know, what, you know. And I don't know what that means, you know, like that. I know, it won't be like that. She did try that. I would have figured. A good sign I didn't see. The race hell. YouTube, comment about what you think about what Trump did. My dad was kind of saying about that the Hezbollah leader. Well, that's not the Hezbollah leader, yeah. They pardoned him. He's in Lebanon, I guess. You know. Well, that's what my dad was, you know, saying a lot. I said, well, you know. I know it wasn't him, you know. Israel, they had a hard time killing him. But my dad said, this is good for Israel, because... I think they are Democrats, Liberals, Independents, Democrats. We got Schumer. Democrats, Democrat, Liberal, Leaders, Haters, and Critics. The minority leader of the senators. He's Jewish too, you know, in New York too. You know, it's like, and they said blame Jewish people. You know, do. After all that, what's going on with all that and all that, you know. It's like my dad said, you know, all Muslims agree they hate Israel and Jewish people. And probably Americans. Probably, yeah. It's like that kind of, probably, I guess, you know, Republicans and conservatives, I guess, like Democrats and liberals, leaders, haters, and critics. I'm gonna hate the Kurds. Then my dad said that, you know, they hated each other. You know. Cause like that, you know, it'd be like all Israel and the Jewish people of Israel and stuff like that. They'd probably celebrate. Like my dad itching, and it's your opportunity to get down in the ring. And my dad said, they don't have a military like us. And I saw my dad said Iran had the, you know, big military. We're going to invade down a war in Iran. It'd be the biggest mistake. It'd be way worse than Iraq. Man, we think we can crush it. I'd be nervous, you know, how we do. Well, it's like that, you know. But like a draft, it's gotta be all hands on deck, you know, how we do. That'd be me, you know. You know. I'd be 18 years old and older. Like that, you know. Always have and always will, you know. Of that 18 years old. Then I gotta push it to 21. You know. That's gotta be, you know, like that. There'd be a draft and people fear and all the above, you know, we do. There's gonna be a draft now because of this. You know. You know, everybody's fair again. You know. So. That's creepy and disturbing right there. Wow. Yeah, that's the same. Could be a war. And that's the same about it. 18-year-olds could be a war. Anybody, everybody could be a war of, you know, of that draft. So, you know, that's got to be something. Surely there won't be no draft. You know. Very draft, you know. Where would there be? Anyway. There would be a draft. You know. America, the United States of America, you know. Freak the fuck down. Flip. The leg. Like a bit. MTD, Jay McCouse, Chris, Debbie Figure. Drink after drink. Shot after shot, drama after drama, flip my lid or whatever, wolf you, or whatever. Crazy time. So, YouTube is a comment down below. Favorite, your best of the best of 2019 in the decade. And everybody agrees, Chicago Cubs, that's one of my favorite of the baseball world in general. Washington Nationals there. St. Louis Cardinals, David Freese. But yeah. I don't know. I don't know if it was 2009, went to OCC, or 2010. So, yeah. But like me, I don't know. I think every, you know, 2010, you know, just everything just changed. You know, say like kind of changed for the worse. Yeah. Like me, you know, I know people different, whatever, however, you know, they're, you know. I know about all that, it was critical, and all the above and stuff that, you know, do. You know, with everything through my life and all the above, you know, do. I know things, you know, is gonna get, be fine and all the above and that right path and all the above, you know, how we do. Stuff was gonna be okay. It's like with everything, stuff would be okay. But, oh well, you get what you get. I know I need a haircut. I don't even know what I gotta wear tomorrow. Big food shopping next Friday. YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below what you want to watch. TV shows about music. Well, M.M. Destiny Kitten. We got two. I don't know if this is a rapper on YouTube or whatever. And you got white rapper Destiny Kitten twice. So, yeah. It's like music. I gotta try to listen to that Slipknot. I think I did a Volby Tries. I think there might be a new Slipknot CD. That'd be the best. I like that Slipknot. That, last year, 2019, Suckers Kickers Report, Kick Ass, Volby Tries, Suckers Kickers Report, Kick Ass. Avril. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Evanescence. I'm pretty like, I gotta look and stuff like that. Great hit or whatever. Hope she put out her original music. I don't know if Armor of Sleep be any good or not. Foster Heights. Silver Sane. See about early November. Can I make a business like nobody? Business, make a mess. I know my business. A Hoster Heights, Silver Sane, Keen, Beemo, Screamo, Sansfield, yeah. Mudvayne, Ludacris, Nelly. Yeah, I guess don't have a damn shirt. It's Prince Fuck. Now I'd be that too. I like what I like. MM, D12. That looks bizarre. It's a bit, of all that. Hope he tries. Trick Trick. Thought out, please. Bad Meets Evil. Dr. Dre. What about Cassius? And Bobby Creekler, whatever happened to them. I'm a new dog. It's like Ice Cube. With this, with Nate Dogg must be a motherfucker single. True. He worked tons with MM. About like the ladies and sex and bars and stuff like that, with that. Forgot what was that. Real Claps with Nate Dogg, one of my favorite songs of all time. Olby Tries, 50 Cent. Surely Dr. Dre and Snoop Dogg. Nate Dogg, Snoop Dogg. Warren Jean.
Biggie, Tupac,
see, so
fit.
That can compare him to Tupac. Yeah, no special. Until your day back, yeah. MVP. And that's pretty much it. Borrow Girl, yep. Been a long time. That's pretty much it, I reckon. Oh yeah, ICP and Simple Posse, Twisted, Boondocks, Pickle Dean or whatever, I got it. That's probably, that's why I need to do the iTunes card. The dollars and get cash, because I can't do it on YouTube. CMB, Axe Murder Boys, Beyond Wicked, That'd be with MTD, controversial, shocking, bold fuck. Blaze. Killjoy, Blaze. I love that group. I love super groups. Because, you know. Killjoy, D12, and Slaughterhouse.
Like that.
Well, that happened. Then he had it. Like that, I don't know. Twister said something about psychopathic writing. What? And it, I don't know. That's, I don't know what's to do. But MTD and Psychopathic Records, ICP, you think they're possibly like, what the fuck? I don't know. It's like that in Dark Lotus. That's never gonna happen. Pretty well. No, well. Get away again. Movies I would love to do, High Tensions, Unrated, France, foreign movies, subtitles, you know, we do. Did you bring it to my new videos? Movie Sharks and Pacific, controversial, ending the movie. Will Dimension Films do it? Grindhouse. Oh no. Problem. We'll buy Sin City. We'll buy Spirit. We'll buy 300. Jupiter tomorrow. $18 on it. So, let's go versus. No, no. Capture Gamer Kentucky. Full Throttle versus Nas Charged Citrus. Catch a game room, Kentucky said, Scream America. The Scream Full Throttle. Black, yellow, gold. The bottle, the can. Look like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle, taste like Full Throttle. And versus, Cherry, Nods Cherry Out versus Beyond Raw Lit Cherry. I want them to have more energy drinks. I bet 3D will. But that red, white, and blue. Forgot what it's called. Like, you know, Rays, red, white, and blue of 50th anniversary of last year, Moon Landing, Apollo. You have C4 Ultimate, Arctic Snow Cone, Pirate C4 Original, Frozen Bombsicle. My Bombsicle pops on all that. Well, I do, you know, America. They have some good kinds there. Should I do the push on the website? So yeah. Website, Amazon, eBay, PayPal. But if I'm going to do another purchase, I will do this. I will do this. eBay, PayPal, $26 change for two. Rockstar Thermal Heel Blast. It's like that. There's something in this house. But I think it's part of the Rockstar Exodorant Sears. 15 ounce, 300 caffeine. 24 ounce pop. Cotton candy is 4-in-1 cases. I don't know. But. Well, I'm gonna pray. But, yeah. I need to do marshmallows. T-Pain's reviews and exclusive energy. Need to hook that up. I need a marshmallow. What, the red or strawberry kiwi? I understand that. I've had all of them. Oh, yeah, they're done with them.
Miss that so much.
Rockstar. Super sours, and yeah. Berry bubble. Bubblegum berry or something like that. I don't know, I can stuff like that. special game to talk to. Why did I do the no Star Wars? Dead Grudge. YouTubers, YouTube one, I will see you when I see you. Hopefully, it will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Probably with this, not as regular as pop, 240 caffeine, 18 stocks only. Hope I will have stomach. Make picture, not a tell. Thank SMP Films. Corey Williams, Mr. Savior. Keen God for what YouTube's all about. Sorry, I apologize for the worst show of all time. That one too, we're gonna see about that. Wish everybody know that except for me, but you know, yeah. So there we go. I gotta say this more. Everybody have a great day, night, weekend. Day the 12. Be safe, be careful, say so, bye. And YouTube is YouTube, see you when I see you. Gotta be, gotta go, alright? Adult Misses, Rockstar, Thermal, Tropical, Fire, two of them, thanks for exclusive energy, and CPX reviews. See about eBay, PayPal. Probably could push that to $26 change. QVC 43 and change. So we're gonna see about that. And I like that. The monster stuff. That's good for monster. That's good for Monster Rain. See about them projects and all of them. I've exclusive energy. I wanna see new Beyond Raw Lit Raise C4. Original and awesome. So there you go. Yeah. YouTube is YouTube, and see you when it's here. Okay, fuck off.